Gotta make an intro.
We're sorry, we can't put an intro up right now because like an actual playing intro, like our permanent one. We'll do it next week because I just got my guitar yesterday and we had a sleepover and you know, you can't really do that.
And anyways, my bass is at my house.
Yeah, so she didn't have her bass. So. Thank you everybody who did the B-Day challenge. All of you rock and you all deserve awards of some sort. Amanda, if you don't like toes, take a look at Mel's. That'll gross you out like so much. They're so gross.
They're really nasty.
Just put it away. Put it away. Put it away.
Ew.
Put it away. Put it away.
Ew.
The day before yesterday, which was a Thursday, we went to a concert. Nice. It was Mel's first. We saw Be Your Own Pet. We saw Switches, The Virgins, and She Wants Revenge. They were all brilliant.
So
except the Virgins were like high or something. So
yeah,
like, they kind of like.
I don't think they were all high. It just seemed like the lead guy.
The lead guy kind of ruined it. Yeah. But you know, no big deal. Deal. Yesterday at the sleepover, we had a few friends over and we made this video. You guys should totally check it out. We'll put the link in the sidebar. Mel.
Oh.
Yeah, it's basically a murder mystery thing, and it's pretty good. We also play this game, it's called Kinetics, and it's really awesome.
Oh yeah, it is.
I suggest
so
you people
fun.
Get it. There's like, it's like a camera, and it's really cool, and you like punch things out of the screen. It's like really cool.
It's intense.
We have some footage, so
ready?
Let's redo that. I don't think it worked. 1, 2, 3. It is awesome.
Yeah.
They're epic.
Or
amazing.
Awesome.
Awesomely epic.
So Kyle, your friend, Caitlin, seemed pretty cool.
She seemed pretty cool. And that video, at first, I thought that was your friend, Caitlin, dancing. And I was like, that's so weird. And then I realized that it wasn't. And I was like, oh.
That was
too bad.
Creepy video.
That was really fun. And Cody, you didn't do our challenge. Like, we understand that, you know, 3 cups of coffee might kill you.
So let's do one.
Yeah, and we gave you the option of doing
everyone
energy drink.
Everyone should attempt the challenge they're given.
Yes, everyone should try.
And if you do not
do your best,
then that's okay, as long as you do your best.
Yeah. It's always good to try.
Yeah.
Cody, do it next week.
Yeah.
If you want.
Just try.
Yeah, try.
Try.
Make an effort. Or make it pretend like you're drinking coffee.
Yeah.
Oh
yeah, don't.
Kind of like what we did with Dustin's. Should we tell them?
Oh yeah.
Okay. Speaking of that, we think we ought to let you guys know that we cheated on our first video.
Yeah, we did.
We cheated big time.
We were sneaky.
Very sneaky. And you guys had no idea.
I know.
So Dustin, do you remember that challenge with the push-ups and things? Do you remember that?
Yeah.
Well. With my masterful mind, because it was my idea.
No.
It was.
Okay, it was my idea to get in the workout clothes.
So? That has nothing to do with it. This is what we did. Check it out. We got on our knees, which are called girl push-ups, you know, because we're so weak that we have to do them on our knees. And then we put shoes on our knees, which I can't even think you can tell.
Yeah.
But that's how we did our push-ups. We... What's happening?
Whoa, fast.
Yeah, really.
That was fast.
This is probably one of our shortest videos.